Hello, stranger.
He didn't reach out to you guys? He said he was going to.
Then he is all right.
I helped him with his research. He told me that he has to write everything down now. Said he needs time.
Go and find out, please, why he hasn't reached out to us yet. We must be certain that he will finish the task.
All right.
Kyle, what I have done, however it will turn out in the end, will give the mother a better answer to what she's looking for than any research I could have been losing time working on. You see, as a famous ethnographer, I came to Harran on the invitation of the local colonel's wife. The colonel, the mother. These were words spoken around here with utmost respect. Yet for me, after a while, they became just Amir and Jasmine. A happy marriage, if there ever was one. And it was at his request that I stayed behind when all hell broke loose. I was here when he came back to evacuate her. I watched as he got bitten, and when he asked me to stay, I did as he asked. I thought he'd want me to end his suffering. But that wasn't the case. He gave me something that I was supposed to pass to her, only if her state of mind after this tragedy didn't raise my concern. But I never saw her again. I felt rejected. I felt abandoned, and now that I'm about to die, I can't keep the promise. She still won't agree to see me. But you're different, Kyle. You have a chance to meet her. There is no other option for me. I have to leave what the Colonel gave me in your hands, Kyle. I know that when the time comes, you will make the right decision.
Kyle! Kyle, are you there?
Eski?
Damn, I can barely hear you. But listen, I made it. I found Troy. Thank you, Kyle. She told me about the...
Eski? Eski? Eski, damn it.
Attila, pick up.
Attila, what the fuck have you done? Hey, it's Kyle Crane. I'm at Attila's house.
What's Attila's condition, Crane? Speak.
He slit his own throat. He put the mask on and killed himself.
Mask? What mask?
An old red mask I found at the Temple of the Sun.
That old fool used you, Crane.
What? How?
To find this mask. We know all about it. That wasn't his task, Crane. Attila was deadly sick. There was a cancer eating his brain. He must have become convinced that if he put this mask on and slit his throat, the God of the Sun would manifest and possess his body.
But why? Why would he get that in his head?
And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. Attila interpreted that to mean suicide, an error that cost him his life. Take the mask, and try to find the book Attila was writing for us. Take them to Jasir, and we'll take care of the rest.
Jasir, I have some good news.
Good news? That'd be nice for a change.
Eski's alive. She's on her way to the tower. Safest place in Harran. She's with my friends.
Really? Praise the mother, Kyle. Ray's her name.
Jazeera, please don't ask any questions. Just hand this stuff to the Acolytes when you have a chance. Okay? It's very
important to the Mother, I know. They told me already. I'll tell them I have it.